Improv Show,
presented by Daredevil Improv.
Show for you by a show of hands. How many of you have ever been to an improv show before?
No, just yell. Don't short.
You're right.
Yeah,
you can
yell.
See everything.
You're like, woo! We've been here.
Let's try again.
Yeah.
Okay, that sounds good. If you don't know, everything you're about to see tonight is made up completely off the top of our heads. Jinx! Oh my God! Yomi Ko, can't talk to you. I say your name, or somebody says your name. Guess it's just me now. So, we'll get, don't worry, Tels. We'll get you there. But first, we're going to need to come to you for suggestions, guys. Okay,
Chelsea.
So let's...
Chelsea.
Oh!
Wow.
Well,
they're both bad ideas. They are good. Okay, so all we need to do to get started is we'll get a suggestion.
Yeah, from you guys.
So, let's test it out. This side of the room. Yell out to me your favorite color.
Green.
Blue, purple, yellow.
Okay.
People of the rainbow, I love
this
it.
This guy over here, yellow, your favorite actress whose last name ends with Lohan. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, in this middle of the room, I want you to yell at the host who is pandering the most to you right now. Okay, on three. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Who was Rebecca?
I don't know Rebecca here.
Can you go here, Patrick?
Chelsea and Lindsay, you guys saved my life tonight. I got unjinxed, so I already know it's going to be the best
show
of all time.
Oh my gosh, at the end, once the show is all over, we have a freaking jam, you guys. Yeah, so if you've ever won the Improvise, that's what that's for. And you can sign up at the list at the ticket booth.
Yep.
Sign up to jam. We'll explain more later, maybe.
Before we jam with you guys, we have our house team, Knievel.
Woo!